Oh, you wanker! He genuinely got me. I don't even have ground overlays on. How did I fall for that? He got me.
I got him. I got him up here, boys. Everyone fall in so he can't see what we're doing. Fall in, boys. Fall in.
He just tried to full TB me. This is a bait. On three, everyone run south. Oh my god! World 359. All units, World 359 now. It was a bait. It was a bait. Oh my god! Boys, World 339. Oh my god, 339. Yeah, we have a bait. We definitely have a bait. 339. Please, Mog.
Just my pants.
Reach for the stars.
Can I kill that guy's rat? Well, it's a Spider-Man, so nah. Oh, you're talking about this guy down here? I can help him out. He looks like he's struggling with that one. There we go. I got you, dude. That way you can peacefully log off. You gotta be a helpful person in RuneScape, you know.
Take my AGS. No. Yo, I'm dropping it, bro. I'm just gonna fucking drop it. No. I'm dropping it, bro. I'm dropping it. I'll drop it. I don't give a fuck. Yo, someone come down here. I will drop this shit. No, they got me for AGS. That's a tough loss. Good fight, guys. That sucks.
Do I ever use Discord to talk to my fans? Yeah, man, every day, bro. I always join and talk to all my fans. I'm the only one there. It's pretty boring at times.
Peace, once again, fucking hell, the support tonight. Is it? Oh, it feels so warm. Yeah. Cool. Yes. Yes! Tonight's a good night.
Oh, fuck it off. One hit. Thanks. Done.
Good job, guys.
Oh my god!
Nice. Good job, Bison.
Nice, man.
I got my first item!
How many points?
15k? Yeah.
Mate, I just realized you sent me that song and you also linked your watch later. So I'm now going to judge you. Bit Charles Gross in there. Monica watches loads of Charles Gross. Bit H3. Vines that cured my cancer. Neopets video game. Oh, this is mine. Okay. Oops.
His are real. But it's the same thing every time. Mama will get a Pegasian crystal drop, and it'll be his fifth Pegasian crystal, but it's still gonna be this. Because he's genuinely excited every time. Mammal's reaction makes me happy. Curtis does the same thing every time. Curtis is, it depends. If someone's sleeping in his house, just mute the audio. Otherwise, it's...
Oh! No, fuck! Drumming.
Oh my god! No! No! The grind is over!
And if there's someone sleeping, it's the same thing. It's just... the same thing.
It literally took me a whole fucking week to get that task. Jesus Christ. You have gotta be fucking kidding me right now.
You know one thing that I absolutely hate about the hot weather? But it's the amount of spiders. And there was a big spider on the wall actually a couple of nights back. Emily said, go on, El. Get a glass on it. Get it outside. Got the glass on him. Took him outside. Put him in the plant pot. Ended up having a little chat, actually. He had some pretty good banter. We went down the local. Had a couple of pints of Elvis juice. Got talking about life. He was going through a midlife crisis. And he wanted a change in career. He's dumped everything to become a web developer. Wooks. It depends, man. Wooks has two settings. Wooks is either like, okay, that was a good run. No deaths. Oh, we got a scythe. Okay. Or, you know, he's raising the roof because he got the first, you know, inferno kill or something. Wooks does have emotion, man. He absolutely does, but he's got two settings. If it's the first thing to happen, super excited. If he's done it before, all right, it's another scythe.
Hey, I mean, no. We're gonna use Discord. Yep. Right.
Oh, we have a cabbage winner. Congratulations on your cabbage.
And with our can of tuna, I also have these chocolate Belvita biscuits. So we're going to try the combination of some tuna on one of the biscuits today to see if this is a great combination, my friends. So don't blink, because if you blink, you're going to miss it. And if you miss it, I'm going to have to do it again, guys. So here we go. So the tuna is now successfully on the biscuit. Now let's test it. Yeah, I'm going to advise not the best combo. I think you should not do that. And I'm sure you can find something tastier somehow, but yeah.
You just
I have good breath though in general. If it's like actually horrible, like you can tell, I'm just like, yeah, fuck that, I'll get it, you know, sorted. But generally I'm okay, so I'm like,
can I just take a moment to remind the chat that Adam's sponsored by a company that produces
I'm not anymore, alright.
I completely forgot about that. I thought
same reaction.
Thank you so much, Briar.
It's so great, man. It's so great. So that's the greatest one. Can't wait for his fourth one. Actually,
bro, he's being tossed around like a fucking turkey salad, mate.
Nice. Oh, goal!
Aye. Bah. Bah.
We're just going for it. Fuck it. Oh, dude! 72, that's not bad. Oh, what the hell, boys? Ooh, boys, it's gonna be a decent one, I guess.
For those who just missed what happened, mate. Alright? Here's what happened. So I'm fighting this guy. See the 100 sitting there? Oh, really? Dirty. Right, good fight, that's one. Right, don't PJ next time, bruv, please. Thank you, I'll appreciate it. That's how we do it, mate. We just do it.
My mouse is not... Oh. Toilet to fucking water on my fucking table. It's fucking every... Oh.
Hi, bro.
Because that was probably one of the best DK's tasks I have ever done, money-wise. Good God. 16 mil!